Wow, welcome back. Look at these. Are you going to eat these by yourself, or is this going to be a cookout or a grill out with the family? Either way it goes, make sure you rub this horseradish mustard into these ribs. It matters. The seasoning sits, and then you let it marinate for a good hour or more. And then at the least, make sure you do an hour. But then you slap this pretty rack on the rib, and you got you some goodies, at least for the cookout. Make sure you follow the directions, because they matter. Now we're at step two. This is very important. Make sure you take the time to light that grill. Make sure you take the time to put that wood in and those lump charcoals and stack them up. I have to show you that one day. Not today though. Let's get back to these ribs. Go ahead and slap them ribs. Blap! You know what I'm saying? On that grill. Check that fire. Make sure you got enough heat going in there. We're smoking these, so we don't want it over 300.